Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a super quick get ready with me. I just recreated this look for you guys, essentially adding on some makeup that I had on from the day. So it's a bit speeded up and a little bit pushed, randomly put together, but I thought you guys might like to watch it anyway. So yeah, if you wanna know how I did this makeup, then just keep watching. Okay, so now I'm going in with my Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette, and I'm just gonna take the shade Hazelnut. And this is what I'm using to really deepen up that crease area and just intensify this for a night out. I'm literally just adding to makeup that I had on previously. And I'm just gonna blend that out with my MAC Big Fluffy Brush. And then gonna go in with the shade White Chocolate, again from the Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette. And I'm just gonna use this on the center of my lid really to create more of an ombre look. Just something, again, a bit more dramatic for the evening. Then I'm just going over my sort of lash line and liner with a liquid liner. This is just a Rimmel one, just because some of the eyeshadow fallout has left it not as intense. So yeah, I'm just going over that. I'm now doing something that I would typically never do, and I'm just applying foundation. Yes, this is over makeup I already had on from the day, but I was in a huge rush to go out, and sometimes we do things that we wouldn't do if we weren't in a rush. So yeah, I'm just adding my foundation over the top. For those of you wondering, the foundation I'm using is my Makeup Forever Ultra HD foundation. Okay guys, so now I'm just taking my Collection 2000 concealer, and this is in the shade Light, and I'm just gonna apply this as the highlight underneath my eyes, and then I'm just gonna blend it out. Okay, now I'm taking my cream palette by Anastasia, however you want to say it, and I'm using the shade Java Chip, and I'm just going to apply this underneath my cheekbones and around my forehead to slim everything down a little bit. Okay, now I'm going in with my NYX contour kind of stick, and I'm taking this brown shade. It is a little bit more orangey, that's why I'm applying this over the top of the contour, just to add a bit more of a bronze look to the skin. And then going in with my NYX foundation stick, and I'm just gonna use that to sharpen up the contour. This is a trick I do all the time, and it's really, really handy. So absolutely love these two products. Okay, now I'm just going in with my Chanel Loose Powder. Absolutely love this. And I'm just going to use this to kind of sharpen everything up and bake to keep my makeup on all night. So as you can see, I'm just going underneath that contour, underneath the eyes, a little bit on my T-zone because I get quite oily there. And then I'm just going to dust that off in a minute with a fluffy brush. Okay, now I'm just going in with MAC's Give Me Sun, and I'm just gonna use that to kind of set the contour that we put on earlier, and also just to warm up my face. I absolutely love this bronzer. It is quite orange toned, but I just feel like it gives you kind of like a natural warmth to the skin. So yeah, I'm just gonna dust that over my cheeks and on my forehead and a little bit on my nose and under my jaw. Okay, now I'm going in with my NYX pencil, and this is just a retractable eyebrow pencil. It's really, really great. I use it all the time. And I'm just gonna fill in any sparse areas. Like I said, this tutorial is just sort of adding to makeup I previously had on during the day. So my brows just only needed a light sort of filling in, really. Now I'm taking my MUA blush in the shade Lolly, and I'm just gonna dust this over my cheeks. It's gorgeous, absolutely love this blush. And then going in with my That Glow palette by Anastasia again, and I'm taking the Dripping In Gold shade, but I actually sprayed a little bit of Max Fix Plus to make this really intense. That's why the highlight looks so intense on camera. And then I'm just gonna use that highlight down my nose and a little bit on my Cupid's bow. Now I'm going to be taking my MAC lipstick in Velvet Teddy, and I'm just going to use this on the outer corners of my lip as I want to create kind of like an ombre lip. So yeah, I'm just placing this on the outer corners of my lips. Mm-hmm. And then taking my Rimmel concealer and applying this in the centre of my lips. I put a bit too much on, that's why I pulled that funny face. And then I'm just going to use my ring finger and pat that in to the centre of my lips to give me a bit more of an ombre sort of lip, which helps make your lips look even fuller. And then taking my MAC lip gloss, and this is the Ariana Grande one, which is out now. I can't remember the name of it, but yeah, it's just the MAC Ariana Grande lip gloss, and I'm just applying that all over my lips. And then going in with a bit of mascara, because I just realised I forgot to do this, and applying this on my lower lashes. And yeah, that is the look, guys. That's basically it. I just added to my daytime makeup to create this going out look, and I hope you all like it. Hey guys, so I just thought I'd pop in here and quickly end the video. I hope you all enjoyed that. I know it was kind of like a last minute put together video, but I thought I would just show you how I sort of do my makeup once I've already done it for the day and I just want to add to it. Yes, I'm just about to head out the door. Just thought I would quickly run through my outfit. I'm just wearing this velvet choker. I think this is from Topshop, I want to say. One of those, like Topshop River Island, somewhere like that. And then I'm wearing this off the shoulder kind of jumpsuit. Now I'm not gonna be able to get it in the frame, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna insert a photo here of my outfit in full. I'll get someone to take a photo for it and I'll just put it in here. It is in my Zara, my newest Zara haul, so I will leave a link to that as well. It's just the white and black jumpsuit. And then I'm just wearing it with some nice and dirty black heels basically. And then I'm just wearing my Michael Kors watch, just a couple bracelets, and I'm gonna add a couple rings and just put them on really quickly, but that's literally it. So I hope you enjoyed this quick get ready with me, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys.